talk to a new name. This face is vacant. Features are flowing, and I can't remember what you even look like. The hair is fragile, dissolving to whispers when you twist your finger, gathering threads of pale pink ashes, decaying cinders, now wet and muddy, a cold place to sleep in. This face is vacant, a nightmare is dawning. Bury your head under your heavy blanket, then don't let the sunlight hit your face. Don't remember having more than your own private space. Someone to invite themselves into your own private sins, into your own private hell, and to take them on as the embers are barren. Realistically, they never were needed. We can make do with blankets, something to keep the heat in. And our corn undercover, we're reduced to white hot light. When I commit us to ashes, when I felt my skin ignite. Through all of my lifetime, and when I look up at the threadbare night sky, I see pink starlight with trails of whispers down in the hearth where we burn each other. Your features drift into the free airspace, becoming the stars that